blue. This time, we're not talking about the color blue, but we're talking about your emotions. You're feeling sad.
明白吧? 마지막에 English 시생아 조조바데, Berglish 가래 조조바데, Berglish 소라 바마스가네, English 가오 여비에 가져 Berglish 로카데.
And today we will be talking about emotions and basic English versus advanced English. So 디니아도 질문도와 디 세컨자 첩냐고 뼈 내내 소이네 소이노이마 이장리 내내 뼈뼈네 and 최근 English 사네 아시면 English 사장네 뼈뼈네 no so 최근 we'll be talking about basic English, basic phrases and advanced phrases, a little bit more. I guess what native speakers would say, right? Casual, advanced. Okay, let's get started. Let's get started with feeling sad. I'm feeling sad. I'm feeling upset. No? Same ago. Winnanina. I'm feeling sad. Winnanina. Upset. Same ago. Upset and sad are synonymous, so they mean very similar things and emotions, right? Synonymous, synonym, dudube, not similar, dudube, aadapiali. So instead of saying feeling sad, which is basic, right? A basic English, a chigan, English, zugazoo. You can say, I'm feeling blue, no? I'm feeling blue. This time, we're not talking about the color blue, but we're talking about your emotions. You're feeling sad. 表扬表你的，老表露牙的。表扬啊，你的卡多 color 长得表牛。 Okay, so how would you say in slang terms or idiomatic speech, advanced English? How would you say I'm happy? I'm really happy, right? So, in kind of slang idiomatic speech, you can say I'm on cloud nine. I am so happy. I feel like I'm in the clouds. I'm on the top of the world, right? I'm so happy. I'm extremely happy. 一样温暖你的，一样表你的，卡着顶口宝马，是你的路表你的，喏顶口，right？顶你宝马. You're on the cloud, clouds, right? 顶. It seems as if you're flying. 表你了没有吧? Because I'm extremely happy. I'm really happy. I'm very happy. Okay, 顶口宝马. So, are you on cloud nine? I'm on cloud nine, you say, right? I'm flying. Okay, now I'm angry. How would you say that in a different way? You can say angry is synonymous. Remember, it's similar to I'm mad. I'm angry. I'm mad. Say domina. I'm mad. In slang, fun, poetic way, you can say, I'm seeing red, right? I'm seeing red, like I'm angry, as if red is kind of a connotation for anger, right? Are you seeing red? I hope not. Okay, guys, so you have to help me out with the Burmese word for this or the Burmese phrase, but I want to say, when I say I'm tired, right, in American slang, you say I'm tired, I'm exhausted. You can say I am wiped out. I'm wiped out. I'm exhausted. I am wiped out. No? I'm wiped out. Wiped. Right? So I think in Burmese, 没毛的没有表演啊, can you say that? 身多的. But whatever it is, in English, we say wiped out. Are you tired? I'm wiped out. I'm so tired. I'm wiped out. I'm going to bed. Okay, guys, I'm wiped out after all this slang talk. But I'm not red. Alright, see you later next time. See you next week. And write some of the slang terms that you use below.